three appliances in one. Think about the room that your air fryer takes up on the counter. How about your microwave, whether it's above the stove or on the countertop? What about a countertop oven? This is all three of those appliances in one. It's from Cuisinart, and it's your microwave, air fryer, oven with the extra basket. And you can see that they will fit the turntable. So you've got a crisper basket here, and you've got what looks like a pizza pan there, and another crisper basket with the legs on it there. So what you're getting here is an appliance that takes up relatively small countertop space comparatively for what it can do, and it's from Cuisinart. Now, this is an expiring price. It's a Black Friday sale price. Let me be very clear. Three appliances in one, and if purchased separately, you could be spending $272 and change. We have it on a Black Friday sale price of $239. So we have five easy payments as an option for you, and of course, free shipping and handling is part of the deal. But Marissa Brainy is going to join us and talk to us all about the ins and outs here, because this looks like maybe a microwave that we're familiar with, but it's so much more. My friend, this is the one I was referencing earlier, blew my mind what this can do.
And I knew you were going to say that, Mary. Roast chicken, an entire roast chicken inside this unit, right? Wings. We often think about air frying wings. I'm going to take mine out right now so you can see. The versatility of this is just amazing, and I love the functionality of it as well. So let's get these wings out so you can see the results that you get with your air frying function on these. I mean, look at the crispness on these wings. You see the results from that air frying, from that air circulating around them to get that crispness and really make them so delicious and exactly what you want to have when it comes to those football Sundays. We'll plate a couple of these up. But Mary, you mentioned the space-saving aspect of this. I heard your son's getting married. If he doesn't, I'm gonna piggyback off Chef Aaron, because if he doesn't have an air fryer and he's thinking, you know what, I don't know where I'm gonna fit that, I would really like to have it, but it's just not something that I can fit on my counter. This really takes that away, because now you can have the wings that you wanna have. You can use this to do a roast chicken or to do a casserole. Really, there's just so much versatility, and there are a lot of functions to this that make it so interesting in terms of what it's able to do because of the dual functionality, or the triple functionality, I should say. I want to walk you through some of that actually on this machine here.
I love it.
So the first thing I love is that right here on the outer panel, you have a bunch of different presets, both for the air frying function as well as for the microwave function. So if you go down, you see I can just with one hit of a button, hit that wings button to air fry, and there you go. Then you have all those individual functions as well, to microwave, to air fry. You can turn the turntable off, all of the typical things that you would want for your microwave. But you also have the ability to customize, and that's where the dial comes in. You can customize the time and the temperature. And when you open up this unit, Mary, I like to say it's a little cheat sheet, because right up at the top, you'll notice that it gives you some different options for veggies, if you want to do a potato in there, if you're defrosting. So you're never having to look that up in the middle of cooking. It's all really spelled out right there for you.
That is so cool. I want to bring everybody back over to that panel, because wow, this just explains everything. You start at the top, right, Marissa? And you choose, am I going to microwave? Am I going to use it as an air fryer? Or am I going to need to use that turntable? Here we go. Am I defrosting? What's stage cooking and combi cooking?
I'm so glad you asked. And I'm going to explain that as I take out my mac and cheese, because I like to do a lot of frozen dinners, Mary. I make things ahead of time, and then I like to freeze them, and then I like to have them on a busy weeknight, right? So that's what I did with this. Now, if I want to do stage cooking, I can take a frozen mac and cheese, a frozen chicken pot pie out of the freezer, program it to stage cook. It will defrost it with the microwave setting. Then it will go right to the baking function and bake this up. So I did this mac and cheese, the entire thing, all in this one unit. It cooked the pasta. It gave me these crisp results on the topping here. And you see just how crisp and beautiful that is. That is all from just this unit. So you're not going to get that in another unit because you have that functionality where it switches from the microwave function to the oven function or the air fry function. If my wings were frozen, I could program it in the stage cooking, defrost, switch right to air fry.
That's
with just one button. You don't even have to come back to it.
What? I mean, wait, yeah. I wanted everybody to see the back because this is always a popular question. Does it have any little bump outs on the back? Yes, this one does. So the air intake, no problem. There are little bump outs that'll stop it from being pushed too far into your countertop space. So very cool. There you go. They're there. And then to show you that this is 18 inches long, or wide rather, by 13.5 inches by 15.25 inches. So comparatively, when you think about all of the appliances that it's replacing, that's pretty compact. Now, you're getting the microwave air fryer countertop oven, and you're getting the rotating glass tray that we saw on the inside. That's the one that you can, you know, wash and take care of easily. Then in the front, you've got the two air fryer baskets that are up on little feet, which I absolutely love. You get a bake drip pan, and then you get an extra air frying basket. I mean, it really is a great way to shop today, and it's a Black Friday sale price. So if purchased separately, it would be $272.35. Our price is at least $40 less today because the price and the five easy payments are gone at the end of the day today is why we're shopping right now. I think of it this way. If you know somebody that has a smaller kitchen, this is a no-brainer. If you have a dear family member that is getting into cooking, but maybe they downsized recently, or you have somebody that is starting off a new life as a married couple and they need an appliance that does more than one thing, this is a great find. And with Cuisinart behind it, Marissa, it's breakfast, lunch, dinner, snack time, and beyond.
Absolutely, Mary. And some of the functionalities that are unique to this really showcase the innovation behind Cuisinart. So I talked about the stage cooking. The reason I was able to do a roast chicken in this in under an hour is because of that combi cook feature. And what that does is it uses part of the microwave power to really speed up the cooking time, but then it uses the oven, the air fry power to get that crisp skin. So you're roasting a chicken in there in a shorter amount of time than typically, and you're doing it in here. So if you need to use your oven for something else, we're going into the holidays, maybe you want to do a casserole for your Thanksgiving meal, you have this extra oven. But it's also a microwave, but it's also an air fryer. So you really just have a lot of different things that you can do with it.
You know, I love when you get your hands on an appliance and you can tell if it's really well made or not. I heard the door close and it just had a good thunk to it and you can tell it's really well made. But this price goes away at the end of the day. The five easy payments go away at the end of the day. So definitely grab it while we've got it. Five easy payments of $47.80 and free shipping and handling. Marissa, this is a really cool find from Cuisinart here at theCUBE. Thank you for bringing it to us today.
I'm so happy you love it, Mary. I had a feeling you would be wowed by this. So glad we could bring it to you today.
Thank you. I will talk to you soon. Bye-bye for now.
Great
and she's right.
Friend.
I love science. I do. K51330, continue to place your order.